Hi, hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Suprajas World, myself Supraja. Today in our channel we are going to prepare yummy soya manchuria. First take soya and take another empty bowl and put them soya bowls and take one glass of water and keep it aside 15 minutes. Now 50 minutes completed. Take it out, soya balls, remove water. Add red chili powder. Salt also and add masala. Mix them. Next add maida also. Mix it them properly and take one egg, beat them and add small quantity of egg mixture and mix them properly. Next, fried the soya balls until it change its color brown or reddish brown. Next, take out and keep it aside. Then take another pan, add oil, garlic and ginger also and mix them. Then add green chili and add vinegar also and add soya. Add chili tomato sauce and tomato ketchup and add salt. Finally add soya balls and mix them properly. Now the perfect soya manchuria is ready. It tastes too good. If you like this video, do like and share, subscribe to my channel Suprajas World.